A young Midland woman is giving others a second chance at life months after she was killed in a car wreck. 22-year-old Loren Amber Gutierrez was killed last January after she was ejected from her SUV after it rolled on Highway 80 in Midland. But as CBS 7's Robert Guadarrama tells us, the tragedy is a miracle for many people. He joins us now in the studio with the emotional story of a local organ donor. Robert.
Tatum, the Gutierrez family has been devastated by the loss of their daughter, but they've just been given some comfort, having met the recipients of Loren's organs.
When asked what they remember most about Loren's character, her loved ones have a common answer.
She would be very willing to do something to help someone else.
She's just a giving person. She always gave and gave.
Her passion was for people and to help people, and she had a drive to succeed and help them succeed as well.
Like any family would, the Gutierrezes had a hard time coping, but they began to receive letters from grateful people who were given a second chance, thanks to their daughter.
I was used to doing things differently and really having to plan my day around dialysis and around my diabetes, and just those things that I don't have to do now it was pretty life-changing for me.
Alexander, who received a pancreas and kidney, is one of 76 people whose lives were touched by Loren's gracious decision to be an organ donor.
It comforts me personally. I know I can speak for many other people. We needed it faster. We needed to heal faster.
Her father is not surprised by Loren's decision to be a donor. He says that's just who she was, a giver, which makes him eternally proud.
Doesn't surprise me, baby. I'm proud of you.
Loren's family now wants to continue her legacy by encouraging others to register as a donor. So far, dozens of her family have done so. Live in the studio, Robert Guadarrama, CBS 7 News.